Cadillac 1959. Radical wrestlers. And would we have this Cadillac painted this way if we had enough sense? No, we wouldn't. But since it's a Hot Wheels, we're just gonna leave it at that, because anything weird and is obnoxious is definitely Hot Wheels, and it'll look good no matter what. But me, if it was a real car, don't even go there. And we're talking about this.